Hi everyone, learn Chinese with real Chinaman, lesson 44. Today's characters is yang yang, yang yang. And one by itself, it means one thing, one particular model, one pattern or something. But if two characters together, it means everything. Two characters together, yang yang, it means many things, everything, variety. And here's how it's written. Yang. Yang. This is the old form, and then this is the simplified form. Yang yang. That's it for today. Come back again for another lesson with Real Chinaman. Bye.